My life's a fucking mess. Every day I get up and I'm always feeling stressed. Some days I just wanna push this weight on my chest and get it over with. I'm sorry, but I try my best. Why do I feel oppressed? I'm feeling so intense. It's hard to comprehend. That's why I'm always having it right. I'm paying through my mind. A few pills of a world's been against it to get my head right. And then I hate this feeling. Still sit there. What could ever repent? I know I've done a lot of things. I gotta make amends. But now it's too late. The darkness was too great. I couldn't escape. And now I've lost my faith. It's getting harder and harder to make it through the day. I just wanna get up and go and just run away. Ever since I lost my faith, I was never the same.
I can see it in your eyes. You ain't there at all. I guess that's what happens when you lose it.
Where you just wanna lay down 6 feet underground, leave it out, saying goodbye, or leave a note saying I tried and tried and tried. Cause it ain't working out the way you want it to be. Life is unfair, it's getting harder for me. I try to understand it, one out of this planet. I'm so sick and tired of it, I can't stand it. My heart's full of anger and rage, traveling all gauge. I'm stuck in the same page. Never thought I'd be living in hell, consumed by distress, destroying everyone in my cell. Sorry about my fail, but with this 9-inch nail, I will end this. My life's senseless, it's relentless. Everything I wanted to be has gone away. So I'm stuck in a place of drug addicts and dopey.